Welcome to lesson three. In lesson two, I introduced you to chords. Remember, the C chord was 4, 2, and 3. The G chord was using the same 3 and 4 and adding the 5 on the in bellow. Now for the left hand, out bellow, the bottom two are C, the top two for the in bellow are G. So with that in mind, we can play to any song that's in the key of C that uses the G chord. And believe me, there's a lot of songs out there that have just two chords. Here's an example. I can do a pretty waltz time. I'm going to find my C. And in the left hand, I'm going to go bass, chord, chord. Just that simple. Okay, I'm going to use my air button and close. So if I hold this, isn't that pretty? Now in bellow, remember G bass was the top two, 3, 4, 5. Or I can then do a rhythmic chord, like bass, chord, chord, bass, chord, chord, then in bellow G, bass, chord, chord. Isn't that pretty? Now that's waltz time. Now march time or polka time, which is 4 counts, goes bass, chord, bass, chord. So if I want to do that with the rhythmic chords, I'll go bass, chord for the out. Then when I change to G bass, I'll use a 3, 4, 5 for my G in. Now that's like a polka. And there is a song that has only 2 chords in it, and it uses just that rhythm where I'll go bass, chord, just like a polka that in bellow. See, I'm picking up some speed. Because if I pick up some speed, we can then play along with a song here in a second. Are you ready to play along with the music? Let's do Jambalaya. Now, Jambalaya is in the key of C. So, a little bit of theory right quick. In the key of C, you start on the C chord and you end on the C chord with some G's thrown in the middle. You can eventually hear where those chords change, but I'm going to holler at you so you know where to change them. So let's play with the music. Jambalaya. We're going to start with the C chord. Bass. Now G. We'll go back to C. Keep going out C. Now G chord. 3, 4, 5. Yes. You got it. Then back to C bass. C. See, we're still playing C. Now we're changing G. Isn't that fun? You're doing it now. C. Now you get fancy. Like that, I'm having fun too. Now in. So you can play along with any other band. G. You like that? Keep playing it. This could be fun. Now I'm gonna wiggle. Now C, you still hearing it? Then G. Okay, you guys keep playing it. This is fun. I'm having too much fun. You keep doing it. Yes. Keep playing. I'm not going to interfere with you. Keep playing. I'm listening. That's going to end on the C chord.